She talked to her friend Saul.
All right, who's Saul?
Saul works at the Salem Inn, the front desk. And he said that Kate booked a room there last night, and he saw her with a man.
Did he say it was Jack?
Well, he couldn't remember the name, but he was almost positive that it started with J.
I have a present for you, too. I say finding the right gift for you was a bit of a challenge, but I think I met the challenge. I just haven't had a chance to wrap it yet.
Oh, well, wrapping doesn't matter to me. I like my presents unwrapped.
Would you like to join us, darling?
No, darling.